Joe DiBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. First game of 2013. You guys are on a winning streak now. You won the Gilman-Bristow tournament. You play McDonough today, an A-conference foe. But the rivalry game, and you're down by two at the end of the third quarter, 34-32. You win the game, 55-46. Held them to just four field goals in the fourth quarter, and one was right down there at the end when it was about 5 seconds to go. A lot of free throws at the end, clutch free throws by everybody. What was the key to that defensive turnaround?
Well, a lot of the defensive stuff is communicating and taking away who their guys are. And obviously, number five is a very good player. Number one, number 32 down low. So we wanted to focus in on those three.
And one is Scott, 32 is Fisher.
Yeah, and 32, we doubled down on him pretty well. He still got his points, you know, as Locke did for years against us in the low block. But we did a good job of knowing where number five
That's
was.
KL Locke for our viewers.
KL Locke, yeah. For limiting his opportunities, so that really helped us. And making foul shots down the stretch instead of missing foul shots, which had been an Achilles heel for us earlier in the season.
Well, again, on offense, Loxley and Ben Grace, Kai Loxley, they step up again. I think they finished with about 39 combined points. I got unofficially Kai for 20 and Ben for 19. You're getting a lot out of them. On the offensive end. Talk about that chemistry.
Ben Grace had a free throw in the first half. He had 1 point going in the second half and had 18 in the second half. So that's, he just steps up. And Tayshaun Scott did a phenomenal job denying him the ball, and they were jumping screens. And they had a good defensive game plan against Ben. But sometimes when things break down and you just have a guy make plays, we were fortunate to have Ben do that.
Well, at one point, Ben made a key steal and a layup, and it kind of gave you the lead. Talk about that play. He stole the ball a lot today.
And he's been doing that all year, and that's, I think, what we talked about the other day, is that he's become a complete player, and he's not just a shooter. He does everything, and he's our senior leader.
B-Conference defending champs. You return to B-Conference action on Friday. Who you got, Owen?
We're at Annapolis Area Christian, so they're really good, as you know. They're at the top of the conference, and it's always hard to play there because they're like McDonough. I mean, they play really, really hard and have a lot of good guys.
Nice win today, Coach Owen Daly, in the rivalry game against McDonough. Thanks for coming on with us.
Thanks, Joe.